Fuck you! Number 30! Number 39! Maddie, close your ears. Earmuffs.
Oh, you're 14. You're a big girl now.
And you've dropped that bomb before. Anyways, welcome to my spot, Kingston, a whole bunch of nothing. Kingston! Come here, buddy! Let's see if we can get him to come in here. He hasn't been, you guys haven't seen him in a long, long time.
Got big.
Kingston! I got something for you. I got food.
Come running in.
Come here, Kingston! Give me man!
Where you at, King? Come here, buddy. All right. You don't want to come. Anyways, we're going to open this up. First, we'll do a shout out, you know. Don Foose, you the man, baby. The Glosh Bros. Mikey Niggy Marty. You know what it is. Ian. Hey, I want to say a special shout out to Nair. He works up at the Cleveland Public Library over here on Fulton Avenue, man. I haven't been to have a chance to go up there, man. It's been a minute. I don't even know if you still work up there. You probably hate me by now. He's got some cards, you guys, that I want to, you know, show on his program. Nice cards, Jordans and shit. Good fucking cards, man. So now here, if you watch this episode, hey, I'm going to come up this week. Probably today, actually. It's only 5:30 in the morning now. So special shout out to Nair. Ian, like I said, you know, props to you still. Katie, Lily, and Chris over there in the UK, baby, representing. Katie, watch your parents, okay? I know, by the fireplace, my legs crossed, the chestnuts roasting over, you know, and the marshmallow. Okay. Anyways, who else I want to say? Steve Carrier. Hey, if your shit breaks down, one of your appliances, this is the guy to call. I still haven't got his fucking info, man. So hopefully I can get it this week. I know some of you guys, this shit probably took a dump. Speaking of dump, Ken. Mr. Ken Dumpster. Anyways, back to Steve. If your shit took a dump, or your dump took a shit, like a refrigerator's wet, or your stove's wet, this is the guy to call, man. He will service them, make them right, make them A1. He is the beast. He is the emperor of used appliances. I'm telling you, man, the guy's fucking awesome. So, Ben, Big Ben, hit me up, man. I'll make you up a mystery box. And then Dumpster Ken, you're my favorite pick on. Boy, you're not even there, dude. When you did that, you'll never live that comment down. And by the way, Boost Mobile sucks. Yeah, I said it still. And Motorola, kiss my ass. So anyways, Kingston, come here, buddy. I got something for you. I got something for you, Kingston. So, let me see if I can get him. Hold on, I'm going to pause this for a minute. Let me see if I can get him to come in here. Hang on. All right, I tried, you guys. You don't want to come in. So anyways, we're going to get to this. Whoa. Okay, you'll have to wait, dude. I can't fuck this up here. All right, man. All right. We're gonna open this box up. I don't know what it is. It's just a box I put all this shit away a long time ago, man. A long time ago. So, with that being said, we're gonna open it up and see what we got in here. Ooh, wow. Got some nice cards. What the fuck, man? Wow. Holy shit. Oh. All right, man, let's start, I'm gonna just pull out a big fat stack, because I'm feeling fucking fattest stackish. Whoa, fattest stack, thing almost fell out of my fucking head. So, that was a quick intro, wasn't it? Yeah, I know. Here we go. If you see one you like, baby. I know, I'm gonna fix the view. I'm gonna try different views, man, the next couple segments. Sure you don't wanna come in there, Kingston? James Marvel. Ah, man, I gotta get some better light in here. I gotta figure out. I just moved everything around again for the 40th time, so Josh Beckett, signature stars, man. Wow. That's a beautiful fucking card, man. Holy shit, I forgot I had these. Wow, man. Adam Lind. Wow, look at this, man. UDs too, man. Whoa. They're playing out in the garage right now. Alan Hugh Hansen. Wow, here's an old one. Here's an old superstars. Howard Johnson, Ryan Sandberg. Look at this motherfucker. That's a sweet card right there. Oh, look at Ryan. Look at this, man. Oh, we got a banger next one too, man. Woo, it's hot. Hot. Look, he jumped, man, from hot coals or something, man. Look at this. Oh, and I got two of them, so I'm going to show them both. We got radar ratings, Hideo Nomos. Look at that. Sounds like me when I go to the bathroom taking a duke. Ow! That wasn't funny, I know. Anyways, two Hideos. Oh, a third. Check it out, man. A third. So all you Hideo Nomo fans out there, hey, they're here. The cards are here for the taking. Kingston, you wanna come in here, buddy? God damn thing, fucking stay up. I got hot sauce and Chico sticks and baseball cards and spray paint and everything running around here. Ivan Rodriguez, known as what? Pudge. Pudge Rodriguez. Yeah, I said it, Pudge. He is now retired. And boy, is he pudge. For real, he's pudgy. Oh, I know you're not watching. That's a big boy. And we got the big hurt. Frank Thomas. Ooh, another one. Sweet card too, man. It's a Fleer. 92 All-Star. Look at that. I hear him. I think he's alive. I thought it was him. Here we go. Gypsy Queen. Xander Bogaerts. From Boston. Gypsy Queen card. Pretty card, man. Gorgeous card. Isaiah Kinner. Fafala. I don't know if I said it right. I don't know too much about this guy. So, I'm not too familiar with him. Bobby Bonilla. That's when he was with the Mets. His best is when he was with Pittsburgh, man. I think. Sammy Sosa. Gary Sheffield. Another Pittsburgh Pirate. Started out with the Pirates. Barry Bonds, Jim Leland. Hank Aaron, hologram. Upper Deck Heroes, hologram card. It's a pretty card. Unfortunately, these holograms, they chip it on the edges. So if you ever try to get one of these graded, good luck, man. These are tough cards, man. These are real fuck. Any chrome cards, I'm a bitch to fucking have. Unless you get it out of the package and mitt and then grab it with cotton mittens and the whole nine yards. I mean, I don't ever see one of these. It's very rare I'll see one of these at a PS Gem Mint fucking 10 or 9.5. It's a nice card though. And I take care of my cards and it's still chipped. I don't fuck around, man. I can kill a motherfucker, man. It's a throwback Ted Gray card. Now these are still worth something, believe it or not. Oh, man. Jason Kubel. Ryan Roberts. These are all the signature series now. Like I said. Dontrell Willis. I know a Jamie Willis. He used to play drums for Environmental Hazard. He used to say, Skippy no good, Skippy no good. So Jamie, if you're watching, what's up, bro?
Where you been, man?
Yeah, the dreads are growing in. You'll get to see him next week. Got a whole week to go. We're gonna pass this guy up. We're gonna pass these cards up. Throw these in here. And ooh, good card right here. Jason Wirth. Perfect music too. Beautiful fucking card. Yeah, baby. Robinson Cano. Another nice card. We're gonna pass this up. We're gonna pass this up, pass this up, pass this up. We're gonna pass that up. You know, I'm not gonna pass this one up right here. Shane Mack. Now, a lot of you guys won't remember him, but I do. This guy had a beautiful swing. Swear to God, man, his swing was... I don't like Minnesota. Sorry, Minnesota, but I don't like ya. But some of the players, man, look at the release on this when he like goes. Look at that. It's perfect form, man. You can't get... That's incredible. I mean, he was taught from some old school cat, like his grandfather or something, man. Wow, look at this. Okay, we're going to pass him this up, bring this up, and hang on. I'm trying to find a couple good ones here because I'm going to end this here. Oh, this is my boy right here, Dennis Eckersley. Awesome. One of my top two, three favorite pitchers. Two favorite pitchers. He's my second favorite. So, sorry, Dennis, you fell short a little bit. But he's here in the greater Cleveland area a lot. He runs a halfway house / treatment center, we'll say. Because he himself is a recovering alcoholic, and he's done wonderful, wonderful, beautiful things for the city of Cleveland right over here. It's called the Freedom House, or the Rock, in other words. It's a great place. If you have a chemical dependency problem, give him a call. I highly recommend it, man. I really do. I highly recommend it. The Freedom House, it's on 117th and Berea, right on the corner. It's an old schoolhouse, but big. And Dennis Eckersley, he doesn't run it, but he invested a lot of money, so he makes appearances there all the time, you know? So with that being said, good job, Dennis. I hope you really are watching one of these. Thumbs up to you, man, and God bless you in your recovery and your alcohol dependency recovery, man. I'll say it that way. And here's another picture of him, man. Another card. And here's another one after this. Look at them. These are gorgeous cards, man. Gorgeous cards. Look at this. Another one. I told you it might be my favorite. I don't know. It's Dennis through the Vandal. we're going to pass this up. I'm going to try one more nice card here. Hang on. Let's see here. Oh, I got to show this one. Okay, I'm going to show these two right here, and then that's it. There we go. These last two cards right there. I sound just like him, don't I? Alright. Ooh, man, I gotta be careful. See, these chrome cards, they chip. Moises Salou. Look at that dive, man. I'm going swimming! Moises Salou, look at that card, man. And then Bernie Williams. Yep. Great fucking card. This Don Ross series, man, Diamond Kings, man, are just beautiful cards. I can't just, this is the Canvas series too, I believe. Or the Rounding Moment. Crowning Moment. Rounding Moment. What the fuck, man? But hang on, I gotta do that again. That was good. Here. Up and away! Hey, where'd you go? All right, man, really quick, I wanna say, Special shout out to my daughter, Maddie. I love you with all my heart. Be good for your mom. She's a good woman. You may not agree with what she says, but hey, listen to her. Don't rather sit, listen to wait and talk. Don't do that shit with her, man. And don't, you know, just be good for her. She's a hard worker, and she loves you, man. She's there. She's telling you these things not to hurt you, but to help you. All I know is I miss you with all my heart, and I can't wait to see you. You're my everything. I think of you constantly. I dedicate these shows. You influence these shows. You influence my art, which I'm going to show probably in the next couple of episodes some more of my art. With that being said, thank you all for fucking tuning in. Baseball Kingston, a whole bunch of nothing. This was episode 39. And we're going to outshine you, baby. With that being said, I love you all, man. Keep tuning in. Peace. Ha, ha.